महाबलीपुरम टू पांडिचेरी हियर वी गो 92 किलोमीटर्स 1 hour 34 मिनट्स एज पर द मैप लेट्स सी इफ वी कैन ट्राई एंड डू इट इन सेम टाइम आई थिंक वी गोना बी अ बिजी हाईवे गाइस इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब your support encouragement means a lot you learn a lot from your feedback your comments and we both hope that whatever we showcase or whatever we share inspires all of you to travel has been a big part of my life especially on a motorcycle there's nothing that has brought me more joy Pondicherry. So it's about 9:18 in the morning. Took us about 1 hour 20 minutes. I think we managed good time. Weather बहुत अच्छा है. Can't complain. Hazy है थोड़ा सा. बारिश जैसा लग रहा है. लेकिन I would take this any day over it being sunny and humid. वो तो मतलब गियर के साथ थी और लाइक एग्जॉस्टेड आई थिंक इट वाज अ वेरी वेरी गुड कॉल के हमने कल थोड़ा पुश करके वेल्लोर और महाबलीपुरम एक ही दिन में कवर कर लिया बिकॉज अगर आज हम सुबह नहीं निकलते तो आई थिंक फिर पांडिचेरी थोड़ी जल्दबाजी में हो जाती जो हम नहीं चाहते थे वांटेड टू गिव एज मच टाइम एज पॉसिबल
Hi everyone, we have finally reached Auroville, Pondicherry. So we are staying in Auroville because it's closer to the points that we want to see, the sightseeing points. Now we finally reached at the Oyo property. This is Elite Inn and this was again, we are staying here for 2 nights. So this is again around 1,000 bucks per night. So let's see the room. The room is really beautiful. It's not overlooking the beach, but yeah, it is very close to the Auroville beach in walking distance. So let's go see the property and the room. Spacious room. Like a kitchen and a living area. Also, there's a terrace here. That's the Artemis. And there, behind that building, we have Auroville Beach, just walking distance. Hi. And this is the room.
Cool.
Yeah.
A lot of natural light.
Yeah, very
and
nice.
There's a router also.
Peaceful.
Did he give you the Wi-Fi password?
No, I have to take that. So this will be our home for 2 days. In Auroville.
Yeah.
Now we are having breakfast at Bread and Chocolate, where he has gone like multiple times. This is my first time. So we are here at Bread and Chocolate, and we are devouring. Our breakfast. What did you order?
I ordered for a summertime pattern. It's the same breakfast, same t-shirt, a year and a half.
This is my first time, and the food is amazing. अभी पेट पूजा हो गई. अभी now let's do sightseeing.
Yes.
We are at Maitra Mandir.
Maitra Mandir is like this big golden sphere which is in the center of Oroville, where people meditate. And we're also going to try and see if we can meditate tomorrow. We need to book it in advance. And yeah, masks are compulsory.
These structures that you see,
the area which is going down, see the petals and right in the below it. So when you just, so inside it, this is the structure. You can go all the way up, and this, there's a we call it a heliostat, which is mentioned here, but this reflects sunlight. Sunlight comes from top. This is the inner structure of this sphere. And then, of course, you have the petals where you can walk down. And this is where you have the lotus pond, which is where it's normal. So that's where you have the these are spheres which are made of 24 karat gold entering down. An amazing structure. We'll have a look now. So essential oils.
So we got these cloves, lemongrass, flurry sage, and lang lang.
Okay.
We've been walking like crazy. Now we'll finally reach. Unfortunately, over here there's no parking, so we had to walk all the way from the other side. Pasina pasina ho gaya.
Very close. That was easily 2 kilometer hike.
Oh my god.
I think 2 kilometers.
I'm exhausted.
It's actually the humidity.
Really humid.
So if you look on that side, that's where you have the amphitheater. 2000 year old tree, banyan tree, which is right at the center. I think it's across, or it could be that. And if you keep your head between the bark of the tree, you can actually hear vibrations of the nature. So
wow.
Let's see if we can get access to go inside, because it's so. If you look straight ahead, so these spheres that you see on top, they are all 24 karat gold, and the red stone that you see, those are the petals from where you have a pathway that goes down, and that is where you have the lotus pond, which is right over there. And on the left you have the amphitheater, where basically everybody gathers a little ahead. So it's a magnificent place. I've gone inside. That's a fortunate thing. So
did you meditate?
No. So I went and I requested, saying that please give me permission to go inside. I've ridden all the way from Bangalore. So they said you cannot meditate, but we can give you access to go inside and just walk around.
Just picking up our lunch. Hi everyone. So after a quick lunch.
Quick lunch, yeah. We took a small break.
Yeah, we took
a small break
and I was editing. And now we are at?
We are at Promenade Beach, which connects on to Rock Beach. So we are in Pondicherry City here.
We are at the Hope Cafe. I hope you have seen outside the entry. It was all blue in the dark, very trance-like. And now we are going to have love tea, which is made out of rose petals and honey. And you can add either honey, jaggery powder, or some brown sugar. And he gave us some really cool welcome drinks. This is Hope. This is happiness. Sorry, this is Hope. This is love, and this is happiness.
Hi everyone, this is end of day one in Pondicherry, and we could not have asked for a better day. I think we made the most, but it's a little hot, but I think overall we explored whatever we had to, and good fun. But we have another day to look forward to tomorrow.
Hoping we're gonna have good night for now.
Yes, good night everyone.
Peace out, Bob. Good morning, everyone.
Welcome back to our channel.
This is day 3, episode 4.
Yes.
I hope you're enjoying.
This is our second day in Pondicherry. We're going to explore a lot. Going to do some nice videos with the motorcycle also. So we are off to Auroville Bakery now. For just a quick breakfast, we don't want to eat something too heavy. We're going to follow the pattern yesterday. Like yesterday, we are going to have some bakeries in the morning, maybe some coffee, and then have like a brunch at 11:30, 12, because
yeah.
Yesterday, just based on the weather, you cannot step out in the afternoon. So post 1 o'clock, it's just too brutal. So between 1 to 3 o'clock, we'll stay indoors because we are traveling tomorrow. So the 2-3 hours is just going to be preparing, packing everything for tomorrow up, and then just head out.
So chop, chop, chop. We are at Auroville Bakery, just 2 minutes away from our elite in Oyo.
We are not allowed inside, so we have to take the jute.
Oh. So
breakfast, picnic is here. So what all do we have? We have plain croissant, which is amazing.
It's not complete if we don't have croissant. Where is Money Mao? Did you see her eyes? And we have quiche.
We have a spinach quiche, mushroom quiche.
And my favorite chocolate croissant.
Let's dig in.
This is Nallavadu beach. Along the coastline you'll see 2-3 beaches. So we just been to Paradise Beach and now this one.
Hot! Bike chalao tum!
This is a new lighthouse over here at Pondicherry. Unfortunately, it's closed for visitors. There's some maintenance, but hopefully it opens soon. Then you'll get a very nice view of the sea from here.
so a little respite from the heat. It's an on and off weather, so it gets a little sunny, then it's a little hazy and breezy. So we are now at Cafe Desert. This was supposed to be our lunch stop, but it's about 10 minutes to 12 and we just decided to take a small break for just something to drink. So I'm just having a fresh lime soda, and then we're going to walk around the French Colony and take some more pictures and then think about lunch. We want to have a light lunch, so let's see.
Let's try some French cuisine.
Let's see, I'm not that hungry, but yeah, French cuisine, portion sizes are like that, so should work in our favor. Small portion.
And I'm having pineapple, cucumber and lemon. Everyone, earlier we thought at the Promenade Beach we could take our bike for a ride over here, click some nice photos with Artemis, but unfortunately this has become a bike free zone.
So alternatively, what you can do is you can park your vehicles or your car in one of the parallel lanes and you can walk it out. So some locations which are close by, you can Google a small boutique called Anokhi, and you can stop your vehicle there. I saw a lot of ample parking there, and then you can walk it out. Not recommended to come in the afternoon. So now it's like about 1 o'clock, and this is our, you could say, last visit to Pondicherry for this trip, and we are going to head back to Oroville where our hotel is, and then step out only in the evening. But we are not looking at coming back this time. I think we are through, so we're just gonna have a quick lunch and fuel up and then head back.
And if you guys want to take photos, I suggest that you walk, because it's in and around, you'll find some really nice spots to click pics. We
walked quite a bit. I think we walked about 2-2.5 kilometers in the interior, so walk. If please carry a cap
and yeah. Stay dehydrated. No, hydrated.
Yeah, you will get dehydrated.
My tummy is full. We had lunch at the Hope Cafe and we were too happy to show you our happiness plate. It was a happiness sandwich, salad and a potion.
Sandwich just vanished. I think it was a magical sandwich also. Came and we did not even like wait to shoot anything around it.
We were too hungry.
Yeah. Happiness. So yeah, let's head back to the hotel. It's 1:45. Final evening in Oroville. We've decided to come to Oro Beach, just chilling a little bit. We managed to get some rest in the afternoon. Abhi hum sab
अभी हम दोनों कम से कम 3 टोन डार्कर हो गए हैं. लेट्स सी बाय द एंड ऑफ द ट्रिप हमारे घर वाले हमको पहचानते हैं कि नहीं.
आई एम सो करपलेला गड़लेला
मीट सन ड्राइड टमेटो मोनिका.
एंड यू आर?
आई एम सनबर्न शांत.
नाइस. After coffee and prosa, we thought we'll have some pizza. Where are we? We are at Panto. It's really nice. They have a wood fire pizza. There's lots to choose from. They have variety of pasta and risotto.
We have a vegetarian pizza. It'll be loaded with all these awesome vegetables. Hungry.
Time to say goodbye to Pondicherry and Auroville, sadly.
I think Pondicherry, Auroville is an infectious place. Once you're here, you just want to stay for at least longer than you are booked for. I think that happens when you travel. I wouldn't say you can stay here for a very, very long time. But again, the vibe is great. It's very calm and relaxing. And I think अभी कोविड के साथ तो इट इज़ हाउ इट शुड बी. इट्स नॉट क्राउडेड, इट्स एम्प्टी, रियली फन एंड आई डोंट नो. पॉन्डिचेरी नेवर डिसअपॉइंट्स. सो या आई थिंक वी जस्ट गोना कैच अप ऑन पैकिंग आवर स्टफ. इट्स 8:45 राइट नाउ. होपफुली वी मैनेज टू स्लीप बाय 11 एंड I think we've put up our first vlog also. So a new experience for us, vlogging on the go.
Yeah.
And this is something that we've heard from a lot of people is very tough, and it is tough doing.
And because of the Wi-Fi and all, it's really difficult sometimes to get the video out. But yes, we are trying.
We are trying. So it's a new experience for us. And we hope you liked our first video, which is Bangalore to Vellore, which is up. When you see this video,
The next would be Mahabalipuram and of course Pondicherry and Auroville.
Pondicherry, which is 2 episodes, so because we've spent 2 days here and we've seen so much, my god. And
and we have done a lot of cafe hopping, so we will mention all the cool places to eat. I mean, we couldn't eat everything everywhere, but we've tried, could recommend some of the places to eat.
Yeah.
So we'll mention that down in the description. So go check that out, because there are a lot of places that we also did not try, but then they are really
worth visiting.
Worth visiting, yeah.
All right, so yeah, I think enough for the sign off video. I think we just keep going on and on. We're just gonna quickly catch up and then call it a day. And gear for tomorrow. All right, thank you for watching, everyone. Good night and take care. See you in the next vlog.